Hey everybody, Reverend Ryle here. Just thought I'd do a quick fun vlog. I'm playing, well, just playing through Fire and Flames from Guitar Hero 3 real quick, so thought I'd just do a quick vlog and show how much I rock or fail. So yeah, I'm just gonna play through the Fire and Flames. It's like 7 minutes or so. So enjoy, so it will probably be a long vlog. Yeah, I got this like 3 years ago, then I got the world tour, but three was better, so yeah, this one. Might be a bit loud.
We carry on.
I've not played that song in maybe a year and a half. At the most. 4 stars. 155,002. Like, literally. 94% hit notes. Streak 165. More stats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 100s and 1044 notes out of 1102. Average multiplier was a 2.510. And, yeah, kind of epic. This is my old room, if you didn't know. But, yeah, that thing got moved or whatever. Just got moved around, but yeah, 9 minutes. Wow. Glad I have, like, that thing. Yeah, I'll probably do another video right after this if I try it on medium, because that was uneasy. That's the highest I've ever been able to do. But, yeah, I'll stop this and try medium. So, yeah, stay tuned for that video. Later.